Once unboxed, on the sides of the device you will find all the buttons and ports to operate it. Press and hold the power button until the screen turns on, and wait until the My Takeaway app starts up. First, tap on the Wi-Fi button to connect to your Wi-Fi network. Once connected, go back to the My Takeaway app to log in. After logging in, you'll have to refill your printer with a paper roll. To do this, follow the steps as demonstrated on the video.